Alright. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so I'm level 23. I have giant scissors on my hands. In case you're curious about my techniques, there you go. Why is blast so high? You'll see. Alright, let's go. Okay. If I do not sound incredibly thrilled to continue playing this game, it's because I'm not. I think this game is boring, it's poorly designed with the user interface and stuff like talking to NPCs and them having the exact same beginning dialogue they have when you talk to them 10 seconds into the game. Just stuff like that. But you guys hit the stream goals, so here I am finishing this game. I grinded my entire day off. I spent my entire day off doing two things: making a video for Digimon World Redigitize and grinding. That's all I did. So, you're welcome, I guess. These Mommymon do not give good XP. They're still just a giant pain in the ass. But what I will say is, we're gonna go, I think we're gonna go back this way soon anyway, but, this is, if you want to level up, this is definitely the area to do it. I went very, very far just leveling here. Apparently there's like 200 of those things that'll spawn, and then the machine will explode, but, yeah, very helpful. Also didn't realize that, these techniques, they go from petty to like mega, etc. if you just get your blast up, which is good because I found I really like this impact attack, which I will show you in just un momento. Wait for them to all get close. Bang. That's fun, alright? That does just as much damage as like a regular hit does, like uncrit. So, use that a lot. Tyrannomon is still a jerk who just doesn't get staggered, which is weirdly unsettling. And down he goes. It is 3 a.m., which is just the worst time for me to do this, but I actually worked so hard yesterday I did not get a chance to actually record a Let's Play. So here we go. I was going to wait until I got to level 26, which is the exact same level. Agumon was actually, he was 27 before I got our good friend Wargreymon here. I don't know where I'm going. I have a vague idea. Okay. So the plan here is we're trying to find that there's a switch on the left somewhere. I believe it's down or on over the side this way. There's no point in fighting every Mummymon for the pure reason that, oh, here it is. Hit the switch. We're going to run back the way we came. I don't enjoy fighting them because it takes like 3 hits to kill them and they don't even give that good XP. They kind of just get in the way. Also, this is not the way I just went, I don't think. No, it is not. Things are already confusing. Actually, it looks like they moved it, that's why. Okay. Damn it. So, the guide I'm reading just told me I have to hit that switch and then go back past the area where I was training. And, go from there. Although, I don't know how to get back that way now. Because the switch moved things. This is annoying. Or I'm dumb and just didn't see it. Okay. That's good. I was worried for a moment. Okay. So yeah, I spent the entire day just grinding in that spot. Well, that's not true. At first I started in the Goblin Fortress again, but then I quickly realized that they were dying too fast, faster than I could let go and spawn the next ones. Okay. We're moving. Run past the starting area, back towards here. Don't have to destroy those rocks. Let's save the rocks, guys. Alright, they're an endangered resource. Bang. Alright, I just want to get my blast high enough where I can kill them all in one hit with that. Because it's neat. Those things drop booster packs. Man, I hate that you can't jump over air enemies. Like, they clip through. Let me see. I'm just gonna destroy this, which is blasphemy, but so I'll destroy them. They're worth good XP. They're not very hard. Yep. This is what I did. It's just without destroying the thing for hours and hours and hours yesterday. Alright. I go past here. Pick up the junk. Up. Up. Oh, wow. I don't think I came here before. Okay. Supposedly there's a correct path or something that I'm going to come into. Get on the storm train. Okay. So this sounds like something I need to read a guide for. Fucking Locomon over here. Gonna make me take the Pain Express. Many people ask what the correct path on the train is. Here it is. Go forward, forward, right, forward, right, left. Alright, can you guys remember that? Can you tell me that in a second? Oh, I'm hungry too. Attack a blinking directional panel will cause the train to move in that direction. Choose the correct route to travel through the endless desert. Use a special weapon unit to attack the oncoming enemies. You can't use any other weapon units, MP techniques, or item. So the big thing here is that you can't heal. So be ready for that. I don't know what they meant by forward, forward. This seems like it's... Yep. I don't... Alright, just gonna keep going forward, I guess. Oh, I think I see. Forward, left this time. No, right. Okay, there we go. Wow, that was stressful. Forward, forward, right, forward. And then... Wait, hold on, shit. Right, forward, right, then left. Oh! Looks like that does a percentage of the damage, too. I haven't gone forward again. No, no. Okay, well, I only get hit by one. That's good, right? Wow, that was stressful. I can't even talk. It's just something I don't want to do again. It seems like this place can take you around in circles, which is like my worst nightmare for this game. Now I need to go right. To right. Right, right, right. I got you, I got you, I got you. Bam. And then left after this. I'm fucking ready. Fucking ready. I'm fucking ready. So yeah, I'm definitely liking, oh no! Oh god, that was so close. I'm definitely liking WarGreymon better than Agumon. He just seems generally better. It was worth the time to get him, I guess. Okay, okay. Enough time to look at the enemies. Okay. Oh my god. I should have taken the time to look at the enemies. Oh, man. Oh, man. I wish I was full health before I came here. I hate that they take two to die. Oh, my God. Was I supposed to hit that? No, I wasn't. Okay. Oh, my God, I was. It's gonna make me do it again, isn't it? Why is this game so fucking horrible? Oh my god. You know, I don't drink, but it's games like this that make me think, you know, why not? Kill someone. I just... Why can't you use MP techniques? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. It's like they're purposely just making this stupidly hard. Now, I vaguely remember fighting Lucimon HM. Or Lucimon Dragon. And I just don't know how that's possible that I did all of these things as a child. So I'm starting to think I didn't, and I don't know where I saw the footage of him from. But I'm pretty sure I did. But I have no recollection of this at all, so I just don't know anymore. I don't even know if I can trust myself. I think I'm unreliable at this point. You know, it's a funny story. I was gonna play Monster Rancher 4, because that's the one that's gonna come out today. But instead, I played this because it just happened to be in my PS3. I regret this now. I wish I had played a fun game before I played this. But then, of course, when I... Oh, wow, I'm sliding. That's kind of funny. But then, of course, when I go to play Monster Rancher, I'm sure I'm going to get to a point and the disc is just going to, like, become unreadable. And then I'm going to have to reset all the progress I did there. And that'll be a fun little adventure. No, not dealing with your shit today. Just die. Just die. Wait. Is this right? I stopped paying attention. I think I was supposed to go right there. Oh, god damn it. I lost focus. Now I have no idea where I am. Unless I hit some sort of dead end. Is he gonna tell me I went the wrong way? Or is he just gonna kill me? Okay. I think I just went a loop. So, if I hit right on the next try, I should be good to go. Nope. What happened here? It just kicked me right out. Okay. So you're watching, Suck the Life Out of Nick, Part 7. I hope you enjoyed the first 6 parts. Why did I make this so low of a stretch goal? I don't understand why I did this to myself. Do not get in the storm train. Because I'm gonna heal first. Because I'm not taking any fucking chances. God, what a piece of shit. I am fully convinced this was a completely different game, like, on its own. And they just swapped Digimon shit all over it. There's no way. I'm sure the Digi-Elves weren't actually Digi-Elves. I'm sure all of the creatures that aren't Digimon, like the black and purple shit, were just actual monsters in the game. And then at the last second, Bandai came in and was like, oh shit, we need a Digimon World 4. We need to capitalize on this. Let's just do this. And then I'm sure they, like, threw in the bosses. Like, they built that. But there's no way this was a Digimon game. Are you kidding me? This has nothing to do with Digimon at all. Oh. Fuck this game. Although I did learn I can do this. If I time it right. Boop. 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 Right. Next one is forward. And it's right. And it's left. Boop. 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 This calms me. Boop, 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 boop. They didn't even have the courtesy to call this a Locomon, alright? Like, what is this? Like, we're on a train, alright? That's literally, like, that's in season 4, which is around when this came out. That's like the populace of the digital world. They're all fucking trains. There's like 6 Digimon that aren't trains. Alright. Bam. Now I gotta go left, I think. Or maybe. I don't know. Could you repeat the question? No, frankly, you're just not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. Oh. Okay. Alright, well, there's a lot of shit happening. Leads me to believe I'm going the right way. Are they blocking these attacks too? Because that's just too much. Can't handle this. I definitely need to kill these as they come out, though. It'll make things much easier. He said, knowing he was lying to himself. Alright. Come on. Just hit something. Do something. Oh, no. What? Am I supposed to go forward here? Left. Yes, oh my god, that was so close. Forward, forward, right, forward. And then there was no option for me to go left there, which is where I was supposed to go, so I'm just assuming I'm going the right way. I don't actually know. More enemies are dropping in. That's a good sign, right? That's what happened last time. Why did they give me a fucking, like, arcade mallet that you'd, like, use to play fucking whack-a-mole? Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go right. I don't care. Let's go right, and then we'll go left, because apparently I went in a fucking loop. Yeah. Alright, that was pretty slick. Proud of myself there. It's like, I can't really get into anything, because if I get distracted, then I have to do this shit all over again, and that's like the last thing I want to do. It does not make a good Let's Play. Maybe it does, I don't know. Apparently, you all love my suffering, which is why I'm even here. It would have been such a good ending. Like, what if I had just, like, gotten WarGreymon and, like, well, it's about all the fun there is in this game, so see you next time, pals. And just, that was it. But instead, no. Let's make him finish the game. And then, you know what? Let's make him play hard mode later. What the fuck? This wasn't part of my instructions. Alright, the only thing I can do differently here, I'm gonna hit right. Maybe I missed one. Maybe I overcounted. Unless it just doesn't give me a prompt. Great. Great. Okay. And do right. And then we're gonna do left. And then we're gonna do left. I am so fucking lost right now. There it is. There's my chance. My one opportunity. Oh my god, that was these fucking things. It's just so dumb. Whoa! Okay, glad I jumped. I don't know what I was supposed to do with that other thing. I was supposed to hit it? Okay, now I know I went the right way. Oh my god, I'm blocked. I can't jump. Okay. Damn it. Taking a lot of hits here. A lot of unnecessary hits. To be fair, a lot of these are unnecessary hits. Like Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. I'm not hating on Taylor Swift. I found that anyone can be a Taylor Swift fan. You never know. Oh my god, did I miss it? Are you fucking kidding me? Because these things were on me and stun-locking me?
Oh
my god! Part of me just wants to die, so I don't have to play this anymore. And then the other part of me is thinking about how I'm gonna keep these attempts in, and you're gonna have to rewatch it over and over. You're sharing the suffering. That is what helps me get through this. You know what would make this even better? If instead of spawning me right at the start of the storm train, they made me spawn all the way back at the start. That would be just swell. And I'd have to hit the start, and I'd have to hit the switch again too. That would really make this just the perfect game mechanic. Forward, forward, right, forward, right, left. This thing's a piece of shit. An utter piece of shit. Who thought this was an okay thing to do? This is way worse than the Noom River. Like, just by so much. For so many reasons. I just can't. Who thought this was a good idea? Who was like, I've got a game mechanic, alright? So you're on a train, okay. Sounds good so far. And these things will come up, and you'll have to hit them to change the direction you're going. It's like, alright, that sounds pretty cool. I can dig that. And then, on top of that, once you actually get all the directions, we're going to make some obstacles to, you know, that you have to jump around or shoot and stuff like that. It's like, okay, I get that. That sounds like a decent game mechanic. Can we add it so the obstacles kind of start, like, halfway through? So there's, like, a chance you can forget the rotation? I wasn't sure if that was too much, sir, but, I mean, if you think that's what's... You know what? Actually, you know what else I want to do? I want to add enemies in so it can confuse the player, so that, you know, they'll have to try and remember, did I already go this way? Am I going the right way already? It's like, well, sir, I mean, I wasn't sure if it was. Actually, on top of that, you know what I want to add? Make it so that the enemies have, make it so that there's this trap at the end where you have to hit a switch, but the enemies, there'll be like five enemies and they'll keep like hitting you. And if you don't hit it in time, you'll have to redo the entire thing. Excellent work, sir. I don't know how I can make that better. So will you be needing anything else today, my lord and savior, Satan? I couldn't even get through this fucking joke because I had to keep focusing. Alright, so I should be with the dodging thing. I think I remembered that right, yep. Honestly, I don't know why I would even try and kill these things. Like, it'd be easier just to run around them and then lead them to the other side before the next part. Oh, okay. Hang on. We're good here. Yes! Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I guess they didn't expect me to kill the enemies there. That's fucking right. You're fucking right. Slay you. Yes. I am the best. Look at me run. You can tell I am the best. Alright. So I mentioned I was doing a redigitized video. I was. Someone requested it. I thought it was a decent idea. So I'm gonna make a Digimon recruitment guide for the game. So it's not a let's play. It's just a full on, here are the facts, here's what you gotta do, go do this shit, type of guide. And you know, it could work, I think. Alright, let's see if this works. That was beautiful. Let's go around here. Math is fun. Although, that's not really math. But yeah, so I spent all day editing all 12 parts into the recruitment guide. I don't know if that seems right. I don't trust you. Making sure there's no other exits. Okay. Do I have to hit this thing too? No, that would be a pain in the ass. I don't trust this game anymore. Just the trust is just gone. Who knows what this game wants me to actually do. So yeah, I edited it down. The problem is, now I have most of them. I know I already know I missed a couple that I have to go back and add in. But it's just like, it's a lot of editing. Like, even though I have all the pieces together, there's still like bits and pieces like in between Digimon where it'll show the footage from another Digimon that I had collected. What the fuck is this? I don't like this at all. So, okay, you'll want to follow the same path earlier you did to get to the ancient ruins, but instead of entering, head left. Okay. I don't like that, but we'll go. It looks like it respawned all the enemies and stuff, probably when I died. No real point in fighting them. Just a waste of my time and yours. Okay. So instead of... Shit. I'm gonna use my ghostly whale. Speaking of ghostly whale, I did it. I bought the complete series of Danny Phantom for $18 on Amazon. I had to buy back to school supplies, and that was still in my cart. I'm not saying like, oh, I accidentally bought it. It's more of, I looked at it and was like, you know what, I'll do it, because I gotta make my purchases now because I need them to be here by the time I leave. So this is Sand Labyrinth. It's not where I'm supposed to go. You want to follow the same path you did earlier to the ancient ruins, but instead of entering, head left. You will go through screen change. I have not seen a screen change yet. That was the Sand Labyrinth. The ancient ruins, I believe, are in a different spot. I think down there is the ancient ruins. But instead, head left, which would mean go past the switch that we just hit. I need a guide for this game. Like, are you kidding me? There are two lefts. Which left? Which left? Oh, man. These guys are relentless. Okay. Nope, that's not a left either. What do they want me to do here? Let's... that way? Nope, can't go that way either. What did they mean? What does this all mean? Can I get up there? I don't think so. Unless maybe when they said head left, there's like a left here? Nope. This is the ancient ruins, right? No, that's the Grief Wasteland. Wait, what? Fuck is... I hate this. I don't know where anything is. This does not seem correct, though. This is definitely a screen change, but I don't know if it's in the right direction. I don't know. I'm gonna keep going this way. Actually, it's probably a map. Let's see. Death Valley maps. Nope. It's not Death Valley. It's what is it called again? Trading Hall. Nope. Too hard. Beep. Nope. Digielf. Nope. Death Valley maps. Nope. Cliffs Engine. Nope. There is no map. Awesome. Why did I expect anything different? Okay. The big thing they said was instead of entering, head left. So that's just what I'm gonna do. So I gotta find ancient ruins and try and run past those. Those do not look ancient enough. Actually, this looks exactly ancient enough. This looks like the perfect amount of ancient to be ancient ruins. Ugh. Frame rate's dropping. Frame rate's dropping. It's too much game to handle for this. I was going to say PS2, but I'm not actually on a PS2, so they can't really use that excuse. Just a shitty made game. Bang. Bang, bang, bangity bang. So you'll notice I've been doing a significant less amount of these attacks. I feel like with the cutter, the range is already pretty big. Or just like I don't really need to, like I did with the axe. So I'm not super concerned about it. Oh, what are you? I want you. I don't know what that one was. I think it was a wisdom chip. Tell me you're the ancient ruins. Yes. Okay. So now I want to go past it. This is good. This is good. We're making progress. Supposedly there's gonna be an area with a bunch of traps. That's what they said. Are you traps? Now this seems like a thing. Yep, okay. Now I get it. Kinda. What am I doing here? Trying to get to the Station X, which sounds familiar. It sounds like someplace I might have gone. Earlier when I was fluffing about because I had no idea where the fuck to go. Going. Just don't jump down anywhere I can't go again. It seems like it might be that place. No, it's not. Okay. Bang. Sleep. Yeah, so that's what sleep does. It's just literally what you think it does. It's not an AoE attack. It's a single attack, so I just don't think it's that useful. So I just try to avoid it. If it works on boss, maybe. Oh, man, that was... big hit. Oh, there we go. Cannons. They said there would be cannons. Let's keep going. Is this it? Are you? Why are you open? Seems we need two ID keys to open the store and move forward. We think a nearby Digimon should have the keys, however. Fuck me. This is not Station X. Or maybe it is. I don't know. Maybe I skipped one. I might have skipped one. Let me double check. Yep. Okay, so guess what? I haven't gone in the ancient ruins yet. Which leads me to believe I didn't actually need to do the sand train. Because I'm dumb. Very dumb. Not a smart person. Okay. So we're gonna go to this. We're gonna go there instead. Why does it seem like they're so weak? Am I just that strong? Come at me. Come at me and I'll destroy your tower. Is that what you want? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? Maybe they do just want the sweet release of death. I know I do. Alright. What's my MP situation? Pretty good. Let me hit that switch, because I'm sure that's important. Let's run that way. I have no idea what that switch does. But I'm going to the ancient ruins now. I'm going to go to there. It's going to be fun. I actually had to look it up. I had to skim through it because I guess I skipped ahead. Because I thought ancient ruins was where Skull Greymon was. It was not. Okay. So I guess this place is going to be like that other place where I'm like constantly poisoned. If I'm not poisoned, it was something else. It was like my speed was down or something. I don't remember what it was. I ain't got all the answers, man. Just here to have fun. Let's look. How long have I been? I've been going for half an hour. Good, I can end this shit soon. I can't. That bugs me. Okay. And then we've got a big fucking blockage here. Oh, shit. I hate that. It's like it charges like a second too long. Although, I do like these dungeons because they usually have decent swag. When you murder enough people. Are you good? Are you good? Minotaurmon. Bam. You know why impact's useful here? Because you can hit them before they make it back. Because you can attack faster. Hitting impact is faster than your own attack. Boom shakalaka. Do 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 do. Not really reading the guide anymore, just because, I mean, it's a dungeon, it's not much to do. Oh, that was beautiful. One more time, just for good measure, boys. Bang. Bang, bangity bang. Ah, damn it, I hit more. Want some? You want some, huh? You want some essays? So this is another mechanic of this game I really don't like, is the stagger mechanic, when they just fall on the ground. It's just really, really annoying. Oh, is this the area they talked about that had infinite spawning enemies? This might have been it. I know there's an area I looked in. One of them, like, recommended getting a turbo controller, sitting in the corner, and just constantly hitting forward. So, you could level off Mummymon. I don't think this is it, though. It might be. They're still infinitely spawning. Do I have to hit something else? Infinite spawning Mummymon. I mean, the one I was just reading, not the one from earlier. Alright. Well, shit, now I need to go recollect that. No, I didn't. It was an element core. What if it was something cool? Ah! This might be the culprit. Got to remember, buttons do not spawn Digimon in this game. Dark Towers of Hate do. Yeah. Alright. So that's this side. I think there's still another side I had to go to. Unless there wasn't. I just made it up. I can't actually even hear the music. No, I can't. I was worried that it might get caught on the microphone, but I don't care. I deserve to enjoy something. Alright, we got more of you. Let's make sure there's no towers lurking about. Do not seem to be any towers. I kind of just ran right past them. Ooh, it's like a creepy sound effect. So yeah, I've been working on that redigitized video. I can't really play Final Fantasy 14 at the moment because my internet is just so bad. It just won't stay stable. Like, it'll be good for a little while, but like the second I start playing the game, it'll like dip and then I'll get forced to log out. It's become really, really fucking annoying. And like, they're not going to go to Comcast to fix it because, you know, they're selling the house and they're leaving in a couple weeks, so there's no point. There's a point for me. Ooh, is this the multi one? Yes, it is. Yeah? Huh? Come with me. You won't go around this corner. What the fuck? Can you show me through the wall? Great game design. Just top notch. Let me try sleeping him. Can I only sleep one enemy at a time? Is that literally it? Seems really annoying. Like, what's the point even? Just run right back there, I guess. Okay. This map is not helpful in like the least. I wonder what's behind rock number one. That was a pretty obvious one. When you have a rock, there's no real reason to have the rock unless either A, you're the people's champ, or B, you're concealing a spawner. What's down? I just unlocked this door, so maybe I should investigate. Ah! I hate how bad the camera is when looking down. Am I really full? Shit. I sold my stuff after my last grinding session, right? Should be more careful with that. I came down a ledge, didn't I? Okay. Alright, well, I missed that beast board. Hope it wasn't a good one. Let's look at nope. Just trying to look at the device folder. Let's... I need that. Don't need that. Let's find the cheap shit. Be fair, I'm gonna have to discard again because I'm pretty full. Ooh, that was a good one. I'm glad I picked that one up. Just checking that none of them have, just checking that none of them have, like, extra mods or stuff. So these are worth like 300 each. So I'm just gonna get rid of them. I know the Brave Core and the Cipher Core and the Element Cores are only worth like so much, so I don't feel bad about getting rid of those. Alright, now I have more room. I know I got rid of a lot, but I am anticipating getting a lot more items. I don't think I went up yet. Oh my god. That just seems terrible. This is like the worst. It's the worst thing since unsliced bread. You gotta get between them and their stupid stupid like little laser wall defensive bullshit. Lure them over here. Impact. Nope, missed one. God damn it. Why is it so hard to fight all of them at once? I think I just leveled up too. Or close to it. Okay. Boom. Even when you level up, you can't stop me. Ooh, I got a dark power metal. It's pretty good. I wonder if that's useful against them. Also, I have not been checking what's effective against these people. I just think it's a waste of time. As long as I increase one, should be fine. Unless I notice my attacks seriously go down, I don't think I'll be too concerned. Yep, I already went that way. And we're golden. Okay, I'm gonna take a drink of, let's say, water. It's Mountain Dew. I didn't want it, but my dad gave me a free bottle, so I was like, alright, well, I'm not gonna decline free food. Man, I still gotta play Monster Rancher after this. I might just do Ape Escape. I might do a cop out, just play Ape Escape because it's so much easier. Remember that time when I thought you had to, like, counter him? Bam. Nope. What's going on here? Ugh. I'm just so good. Yeah. You're the best. Around. Copyright strike. Right there. It's too good, too close to the original. I'm just gonna have to, like, to fight them. Like, no, that was just me humming. Wasn't even them singing. Like, bullshit. I still gotta make a video about the stream goals and the finalization. Because, I mean, this is the first time I mentioned it in a video, but after on that last day, there was a last push, and people donated at 110 more, so we ended up getting 275 out of 500. And before the final redigitized part, we were at 165, so we unlocked a whole bunch of new videos of shit that I have to do now. So excited. For a while, I was happy because I was like just... Because I only saw the PayPal donations at first. So I was like, oh, that's cool. We went up to like 200 and something. So it's like I was like $5 short of having to do 10 Digimon Masters Let's Plays. And I was like, oh, man. Would have been terrible if I had to do those. Then I checked my Google thing, my YouTube one, and found out, oh, nope, shit, someone made another donation. I gotta do this too. Great, super. There's some cool unlocks, though. I'll make a full video, like, explaining it. But, yeah. I think what I'm gonna do is, because I know I'm not gonna be able to get to everything at once, I'm gonna make, like, a straw poll of what people think is most important, and then, like, what they want to see the most, and kind of aim my goals from there. Yeah, because that worked pretty well the first time I did it, when I asked people which videos people liked the most. I'm an idiot. Like, there's clearly a spawner around here somewhere. It bothers me, I can't destroy those. Nope. Shit, why did I do that? I, like, had the plan, and then I just didn't execute. There we go. This does not seem like the way I was supposed to go. I thought there would be, like, a hidden... thing down here. Damn it. I thought there would be, that would be where the spawner was, but I don't think it is. Does that mean it's over here? Yes, it does. And the map. I'm the map. I'm the map. Just like I think Mummy Mon are just a pain in the ass because they're like just one hit too strong to take out in two hits. So they're three hits too strong. I don't know why I phrased it like that. And it's just a giant colossal pain in the ass. Giant and colossal. Ooh. I guess that shows me my active effects. Okay. Night. No excuse for that. That was just me being dumb. Let's go all the way around. Big open area. It's usually a good sign. I died. It's not a good sign. Oh my god, so many enemies. I am using the shit out of Impact. Just so much fun to use. Ugh, bullshit. What do you have, like, 1 HP? I really wanted to play, this is completely off topic. I really wanted to play Final Fantasy XII lately. But they also recently just started up another rumor that the, this is, like, this isn't me reacting to the rumor. This is me, like, I wanted to play 12, and then there happened to be a rumor, like, that's sent from, like, one of the composers. And it's always someone from, like, someone, like, not irrelevant, but, like, not someone you would expect a rumor to come from. Like, it's never, like, the official source. It's never, like, the creator of the game was like, hey, just so you know, we might release this game. It's always, like, someone really, really, like, kind of... Is obscurity the right word for it? Someone like you wouldn't really think of normally. But it was like the composer said, hinted, I should say, that they're working on the remaster version. So that would be cool. But that's the thing, is that like I was thinking about replaying it. Then I heard that and I was just like, so I'm not going to make the choice. Do I start a playthrough immediately? And then like, damn it. Do I start a playthrough immediately, and then, you know, that'll give me, like, 2 years before it comes out, so I'll be able to get a good amount in, or, like, I'll probably get bored by then, to be honest, without trophies to motivate me, I just, like, I usually fall off, but, like, when the Final Fantasy XII remaster comes out, are you kidding me? I'll play the shit out of that. I guess I can get rid of this. How many free spots do I have now? 4? That's not enough. Neither are you. That was really worthless getting that from the chest. Get rid of these last 3. but like, just having trophies would like really push me through that game. Like, it's a fun game. It's just like sometimes you get to some dull bits and it's just like, well, I'm replaying this, so I don't really need to get through these. But yeah, I really wanted to replay it. And it's just like, they're really fucking with my head because I'm like, do I replay it or do I wait and see if there's a remaster? Blah, blah, blah. But then I thought about it and I was like, they announced the 10 remaster so much, like, so far away from when they actually, like, did it that I don't think it'll be a problem. That was interesting. Why would they show me that? I've already fought Pheromon. I fought a bunch of Pheromon. Also, look at his shield. What a loser. Bam. Yeah. That's right. Get some. Wonder if sleep works on him. Does not. Yeah, that was not that impressive. Like, at all. I'm not gonna go down. I think that's just an alternate route. Nope. Gotta go down anyway. God, this place is so long. Okay, keep going. Remember when I did the train? That was fun, right? Hope I don't have to do that again because I did it out of order or something really dumb like that. Alright, bye, Minotaurmon. I don't want to fight you. Like, I just have no desire to. I would like to know how to exit this area. That would be splendid. Oh, Pheromon's probably a good sign. Bang. See, if he didn't fall, I could do more damage to him. But he falls because he's a dumbass. I still gotta play another Let's Play after this. Oh, that's the way to go. Alright, so I'll probably have to go all the way right and probably have to loop around and go down. Unless that's the way I came. Which would be embarrassing. Why did I do that? I knew this would happen. Why did I bother doing that? Look at it. Can't even load this many enemies at once. And fire? Are you kidding me? With the fire in the background? There's no way you can possibly process all this game happening at once. I can't get rid of the fire. Ooh. Finally a blue weapon. That's pretty neat. Oh. It's probably a sign I'm going in the right direction, isn't it? crazy stuff. Just, I don't even know how I could possibly deal with those traps. Well, where's your tower? Looks like there's a dead end over here. So, probably where it is. Look at that logic. Oh, man. I'm so good. It's now 4 a.m. because I've been doing this that long. Oh my god, 50 minutes, really? Okay, let me check that, by the way. Because I might finally be able to do the keychain thing. Nope, of course I have 8. he really doesn't give that great of items. One thing I did off screen that I probably... Well, I don't think it matters. Is I went to Metal Edamon, and he was selling one item, but he had the option to give him 5,000 bits, and he'd come back with an upgraded shop, so I just did that again. I don't know how many times I have to upgrade him, but I'll do it. I mean, I've had plenty of money from all the grinding. When I say I had plenty of money from all the grinding, I am not referring to my strip career. Which is none of your business. Quite honestly, what I do with my body is my business. Oh, I love that those ones aren't coming. They're trying to make me go over the electrical gates, but I'm not going to. I'm not falling for your tricks. Tricks are for kids. I'm not a kid. I'm a grown man playing Digimon World 4. Which, to be fair, is what you have to be in order to beat Digimon World 4. Just so much of this I just don't want to do anymore. This game likes to do things where it's like, when you start to get a grasp of it and when things start to become fun, it's like, well, we gotta put a stop to this. What if people started talking? Oh my god, there's another floor. If the boss isn't just immediately, like, on the other side, I'd be a little fucking pissed. I'll turn the gain up a little bit. Now, is that too loud? No, just slightly louder. It's gonna really fuck up my audio later. Whatever. I'll turn it back down a little bit. I just want to be done with this. That's a good sign. Although I said that last time, and it wasn't a good sign. You son of a bitch. I'm tired of his invincibility crap. Oh my god, what was that? The fuck was he planning? You Battlehawk B. Well, you're a B, so you probably sell pretty well. Nope. Oh my god, is there more dungeon? It's not just a boss room. Why are they making me go through all of this? Do I have to prove something to someone? God damn it. Especially without a map now. This is really awful. Whoa, there's a lot here. Alright, so I don't do this as often, but it's still useful sometimes. Just a reminder, I know one of the big things was that I unlocked, one of the things, the stream goals was, was Digimon Masters, and I will play it, but with my internet being basically from Ethiopia at this point, I'm gonna hold off on it for now. Because I don't want to, like, log out halfway through the recording, because I get pretty angry if that were to happen. But I will go back. I will play it. I will honor my word. But that was kind of what I was talking about earlier, is I want to take a poll to see which of the games and stuff that I unlocked that people want to prioritize. Start getting rid of these. I'm just guessing these are going to be worth the least. I'm assuming the chips are going to be worth more. And like the special things like ice boards and stuff like that. I don't have proof. I'm just assuming. Double rapier. Is that a high? 210. Meh. No, I'll keep you. Oh my. Why are these so long? Just can't even. I can only audit at this point. Okay. Oh, that's not where I want to go. I don't think. Okay. Go around the quicksand. Just a son of a bitch. Oh, so this is kind of interesting. Maybe. I don't know. I had a nightmare, not last night, the night before. Alright, so I can walk across here. But obviously, it's one of those sinking things. I had a nightmare, 2 nights ago. Where I had, like, just gotten to sleep. And then, like, I had a very, very vivid, not vision. I had a very, very, okay, starting to sink. Okay. I had a very, oh, I see what I gotta do there. Okay. Tricky. Usually, you'd need two people to open these kind of things. But if I'm fast enough... Oh, okay. I was like, I didn't swing, so I was wondering, like, what I had to do. There we go. Tricky. Oh, my God. Am I done yet? No. Ugh. Okay. So I had a very vivid nightmare that, like, at the head of my bed, because my bed's not up against the wall, there was, like, this just long web. Oh, God, I don't want to fight here. This seems like a terrible place to fight. Oh, that seems like a terrible place to jump down. Yup. Oh, my God. You're trying to make me rage here. Like, that's what's happening here. Okay. Alright, maybe it's one of those stupid fucking things where I need to kill all of them. Before a door opens. Okay, is that all it does? It just shifts me to the side? Because I can deal with that. It doesn't seem like I'm sinking. But if it pulls some bullshit where after a certain amount of time I just fall all the way down, I'm going to be a little bit aggravated, brother. Oh, speaking of brother. Oh, man. Hulk Hogan? Yeah. I'm not going to go into it, but I mean, if you want to know what he did, just Google him. Poor Terry. It's from a different time. Where that kind of shit flow. Alright, I guess we're walking around. Glad I wasted all that time. Let's not go that way. Okay. Tell me there's a door. Oh, did one of them fall down? That could really be game-breaking. I don't know if they're supposed to be there. That's bullshit. That is just pure trickery. That's not fair at all. I would have been so fucking mad. Like, if you had gone up to me and been like, hey, brother, are you mad? I'd be like, yes, I am very mad, brother. Open area, huh? I wonder what's going to happen here. That's right. It's the part where you fall down and die. I haven't played Oblivion in forever. I think part of me... I think Oblivion and Skyrim are very similar games for obvious reasons. But I think part of me still likes Oblivion more for some parts. And I like Skyrim more for some parts, too. It goes back and forth. Alright, this is a big arena type. So I mean, I'm almost done. I'm sure I'm going to have to fight a bunch of those little sand crab things. Nope. We get to fight their, like, little scorpion brothers. Oh, man. Also, if you notice, when I get hit, I make manly sounds now instead of eh. Just a puberty. No big deal, ladies. No, I do like that they went through that extra effort, because it would be a little awkward if Wargreymon made the Agumon sounds. I'm kind of banking on there being a full health thing in front of the boss. It's just going to keep using these. Not hear a door open. I even need to kill them. Not gonna go there yet. Okay, already had that. Nope, not gonna want to go that way. Looks like I have to go through the middle and then up. but I'm sure I have to fight someone or do something. Oh my god. I have to really go all the way around. It seems like a colossal pain in the ass. Which I think it knows. Like, see, this isn't like a fun game design. This is just like you stalling, trying to make your game last longer. Like, I'm not a game designer, obviously. But after playing so many games, there are a couple of tricks that I'm just fucking sick of. They're just shortcuts. They're not, you know, don't make me go all the way around a map and just tell me that it's like, oh no, it's just because you're getting to a hard part of the game. It's like, no, I'm not. I'm just getting to a part of the game that you tried to make longer because you're lazy. Like, Digimon World 3 was so fucking guilty of this. Oh my god, I have to do all of this again. To make sure none of them go rogue and fall the fuck off. So I did see an item thing, so I'm not really worried about my MP. Not that I don't have MP discs. Like, I don't really need to conserve as much as I have. Ugh, god damn it. Impact is much better for those, because I can move around when I do it. Alright, now we're gonna go down. We're gonna find another room with Mummy Mon. We're gonna find another room with... let me just make sure to get that. Who knows if I want to come back? Another room with Mummy Mon. Another room with the scorpion dudes. Nope, no Mummy Mon. Alrighty then. Ah, sneaky. You stay down. You stay the fuck down. Don't you get up. I'm a little bitter at this point. I can't believe this part's gonna be that long again. A normal human being would cut out the part with where I did the train 3 times, but no, no, no. Fuck you. You're getting that goddamn train. Okay. Also, just... I realize it. It's just I don't really care. I know that if that train is what I have to do to unlock... The ruins. That I didn't need to do it until after I did this. But it doesn't matter, because it's still done. If I have to do it again... because of some bullshit out of order crap, then I'm gonna be a little bit peeved. But until then, I'm not mad that I did the train first. Seemed alright. I'm okay with it. Why did I not hear a door unlock? Right, because there's no door. Okay. Is that door unlocked? Oh my god. Okay, wait, hold on. Here's hope. I don't know if it's a new hope, but it's hope. Ha, get it. Because of Star Trek. Have I talked about... I don't think anyone's raged at me in the comments for this, so I don't think I talked about it yet. But I just don't give a shit about the new Star Wars movie. Like, I'll see it. But I'm not as hyped as everyone. Like, when most people saw the trailer, and they saw, like, you know, Chewie, we're going home. I just didn't care. I was just like, oh, okay. That's cool. But I mean, is that weird? Ah, oh, Scorpiumon. It's not very smart. If I remember in the anime, it was kind of a dumbass. Oh, is it leaving fire behind, or is it doing the thing where, like, they move forward? I can't tell. He's moving erratically. I don't know how to fight him. Oh, that's a start. What the fuck? Lightning attacks? Oh my god, what a jerk. They don't seem very easy to dodge. Alright, my regular hits are much stronger. I'm just gonna keep doing that. This is not an easy fight. It's kind of like a rush to see if I can kill him before he damages me enough. Also, I do not remember Scorpiumon using any lightning attacks. It's kind of bullshit. Alright, let's... Bam, what are you gonna do now? I'm at full health. You can't do shit. You ain't got shit! I don't know why I jumped on him. Just a show of dominance. Proud of you. Okay. The Scorpiumon ID. Now we can go fight the big bad boss. Except I'm not going to. That'll be next part. And I'm out of here. Alright, well, that was about what I expected. The boss wasn't that tough, but the rest fucking was. So, tune in next Friday for another Digimon part. Yay, so excited. No, I'm gonna keep playing this for a while. I think, I think when I get back to school, my plan is I'm gonna rotate these, with Digimon Masters. Just to break up the monotony. Maybe I'll do like one or two or three Digimon Masters in a row. Then I'll start breaking it, going back and forth, just to kind of mix it up a bit. And, yeah. See you next week. I can't wait for this video to get like 80 views in like a week. Because it's not redigitized and no one gives a shit anymore. That'll be super fun. Yeah. Till next time, I guess. Goodbye.